I was never into fitness. Okay, I was a professional gamer. Doing my computer lifestyle is just sitting down, eating fast food. I actually feel breathless when I play computer games. So that's the main reason that I want to pick up a sports and just want to be healthier and fitter as well. The first time I went to fencing training, right, I beat up by a girl. Zero. My first grade would be my first competitions. And the Russian coach was like keep looking at me. And then he come and talk to me. He say, I want to invite you to join the national team. I train every day in the 6 months, Monday to Sunday. And sometimes I train twice a day, morning and night, 7 days. We have a very deep connections. He's not just my coach anymore. It's like my family, my dad. Take care of me in every way. One of the highest moments with my coach is when I'm competing in Commonwealth Games in 2009. I actually won a second place in that competition. The first one who cheered is actually my coach. He actually jumped up and come and hug me as well and stuff. It's the most amazing moment in my life. And what my coach did to me, I want to repay him back by giving the gift that he gave me to all my friends, my clients, everyone.
My name is Wei Wen. I'm a fitness first trainer.